Welcome back to the NASCAR Evolution Let's Play. We're now back to two ways. Race 2 on Thursday 16. Going to New Hampshire for the Bad Boy Off-Road 300. This is the second chase race of the season. So, let's get right on into it. I think this is gonna be a boring race. Yeah, it's a chase race. Alright, whatever. Let's get
go, 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 go!
Ooh, almost hit the water. Almost. Come on, if it's on four, see, we're gonna qualify 12th. We qualify 12th. That's good. Alright. Let's start the second chase race.
The Magic Mile is the second race of the chase, and the drivers are hoping to find that magic. And they all have a common goal, to hold up the championship trophy when the season ends. This is Rick Allen for NBC Sports, and we're live from New Hampshire for the New England 300. We're one race into that chase for the championship, and 16 drivers are still in the hunt to fulfill that goal for the most coveted prize in racing.
The green flags in the air, we are underway here in the second chase race here in New Hampshire.
Hold your line. Clear high. Still there. Car low. Clear low. Car high. Stay low. Still there. Car low. All clear. Car low. Still there. You're all clear.
Right in the top five already. As we complete the first two laps. Hamlin goes up, Scott trying to go underneath me, so I'm gonna let him do that. Oops. So we got the lanes. So I'll just give him the lane if they got the lane.
That was a great lap.
Okay, I'm just gonna give him the lane.
Carlo.
need to push it right now.
Still there?
Okay.
Clear low.
We have to push. It's the chains.
Clear high. Car low. That was a great lap. All clear. Car low.
As we get near to the end of the race, they will start being aggressive. Right now, we're in the top five, alternating between the top five and top
Car
10.
Low.
We're just gonna take it easy.
Clear low!
Oops.
Still there?
Didn't really get
clear
to get
low!
Cover. Back in the fifth, big cow push to it. Wow, this car's getting tight.
Car low.
Oops, this car's getting tight.
Car low. Car high. Clear high. Car low. Car low.
We're in the top 10. Hope we can stay here. Hope we can cross here so we can loosen up our race car and change the right tires if possible.
Still there? is wreck in turn one.
Wreck in turn one, what is that? No, this car's getting bad.
Car high.
This car's getting bad. Definitely need a car should fix this.
Still
car.
There?
Ooh, red riffle stopped in the middle of the track.
All
why
clear.
Is it there a caution for that?
Car high.
Up in the
all clear.
Orange. Too early, though.
Okay, that's the halfway mark now.
Going to halfway point. Okay. Okay. Next time. Let's stay on one more lap just in case.
Still there?
Story.
Yellow's out.
Oh, it is a yellow. Good. No repairs. Two tire. Two gears. Four tires. Gonna loosen this thing all the way. Loosen this thing up all the way. Alright, we should be good.
2 laps to go.
Funny switch.
Here you go.
Gotta protect. Junior's on my pepper. There's a little bit of break here to make the corner. Alright, last lap here at New Hampshire.
Last lap. Car low.
Oh man, Judy's gonna come up with me. Alright, get ready to die, Bob. Gotta get rid of that one.
Car high.
Oh, looks like it. Where is that?
Not him. Can't complain about that.
He's Junior stole knife from me at the last minute. At least we finished the top 10. Get your race results. If you're looking at them one time, if you want to view them, you can pause the video. It's the screenshot. Okay. Alright. Let's look at these standings. Six, so we should be good for October. You just have to do good. There are updates, post-race updates. Next race is gonna be at Dover for the Citizen Soldier 400. See what happens, see who makes it to the second round and who doesn't. See you there.